Hello everyone, it's Old Guardian here, and these are the best decks to play against Elemental Shaman. Elemental Shaman is currently the most popular deck on the last ranks towards Legend, so reaching that Legend rank is easier if you're playing a deck that can beat it. Obviously, one of the options is to play Elemental Shaman yourself, so then you're 50-50 to go against other Elemental Shamans. But there are in fact 4 decks that can get you better odds than that. And the 4th best deck to play against Elemental Shaman is this one, it's Miracle Rogue. Miracle Rogue is sometimes fast enough to get on the board and contest the board and take the board from the Elemental Shaman. A key card in doing that is Efficient Octobot, so you can get some discounts going, and you also really, really want to find your Kasagus Golem Shaper. The main deck building cards in Miracle Rogue are Kasagus and Jendis, and Kasagus is the faster one of those, and Elemental Shaman, it gets on the board, it solidifies its board control, so you really want to get on the board quickly to contest that. Kasagus is the main way to do that, the Kasagus Golems can really help you contest the board, and if you can get some discounts going, then there is another opportunity, because you could also get Jendis with the animated broomstick, so then you can get some rush things going, and that can also help you take the board. Winning the board is your main way to defeat Shaman, so these are the tools that you can do it with. And this specific Miracle Rogue list is better against Shaman than most of the other lists because it runs, for example, only one copy of Cult Neophyte, a card that is mostly useless in the matchup. Third best deck that you can play against Shaman is Deathrattle Demon Hunter. But you want a Deathrattle Demon Hunter that looks something like this. So you have that Razor Bore, you have the Death's Head Cultist, getting some early board presence, getting sticky minions on the board, difficult to get rid of. You have Ace Hunter green, so if you happen to get a board to stick, Shaman tries to put some minions on the board, you can just get an overwhelming level of board control. This specific list also includes I-Beam, which can be really powerful because when it's in outcast position for 1 mana, you get to remove something from the Shaman's board while developing your own. And that is a classic way to win a Hearthstone game. The second best deck to take against Elemental Shaman is this kind of Face Hunter. Overall, the matchup between Elemental Shaman and Face Hunter is roughly even, but this deck has a little bit of something push it to a favored position, and that something is the True Aim Crescent. Thanks to the True Aim Crescent, if you can find your Mancric, if you can find your Warsong Wranglers, you can immediately turn these into minions that hit into the Shaman's minions and gain you board control. Preventing the Shaman from snowballing, having early board control, being able to chip in some damage, that's all it takes, because from there, you have a lot of damage coming to the face, and you will be able to win the game. However, by far the best deck that you can play against Elemental Shaman is Rush Warrior, and this Rush Warrior list in particular is excellent against Elemental Shaman. Bumper Car is a key card, just getting something on the board immediately, and then getting those 1-1 riders that you can then hand buff into bigger minions. That's so much rush, and all of that just heavily contests the board early on. Then you have Blademaster Samuro, getting some hand buffs on that one, and you can clean up Shaman's board and start building your own. And Sword Eater, big taunt minion, able to challenge Shaman's board, gives you that sword, also able to challenge the board. So, Rush Warrior, with all of these tools, is just excellent at keeping Shaman off the board. And while Shaman has some direct damage tools, those are not strong enough to win the game on their own, if Shaman loses the board very early. If you're on your way to Legend, and on those final ranks, the vast quantities of Shamans are starting to get a little bit frustrating, these 4 decks can help you out. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed the content, please click the like button, subscribe to my channel, and check out my Twitch channel.